So, oh, this is fun. They don't let me talk normally. I actually had a microphone in rehearsal on the first day because I was supposed to be singing, and then the next day I showed up and it was gone. So, I guess it didn't go so well. I'm sorry about that. What?
Oh God, your cup!
I hit my hand on the drum and now I'm bleeding, so that's fun.
Oh no!
Anyways, yes. I have a prom story about a couple of alleys also. So my brother and I were one grade apart. So we were going to prom together. Well, not with each other, but like the same year. Anyways, there were these two girls at school named Allie, and I liked an Allie, and he liked an Allie. So like we would like talk about it, and I would talk to him at home about like I really like her, I want to ask her, and he was like, I want to ask this girl too, and I was like, all right, great. So I go to school and I do it. I ask her, she says yes.
Yeah.
Surprise, surprise, you know. Nice girl. Okay. Anyways, what was I saying? Oh, so I come home, and I tell him, I'm like, dude, she said yes, we're going, it's gonna be fun. And he's like, oh, I didn't ask my Allie. You know, I got nervous, whatever. I kind of felt like she was gonna go with someone else. So, like, I just didn't want to bother. I was like, okay. Anyways, the night comes and he's gonna go anyways. He's going with like his friends. And I was like, all right, well, I'm gonna go pick up Allie. So anyways, I'm driving, I go pick her up. And we get there and we're walking in. He's already in there. My prom was in like a gym. Some people's was like a cafeteria, I don't know. But we walked in to the gym and he was like around like center court in the middle dancing. And we just make eye contact and he just like freezes and I'm just like, oh my God, it was the same alley. It was the same one. Yeah. So then a really awkward night began. Anyways, ultimately the joke was on me because he ended up marrying that girl. It's true story. And now she's my sister-in-law. So, family gatherings are a little awkward, but we're working through it, so. Anyways, thank you.
You took his sister-in-law to prom. That's the best prom story I ever did here. Let's sing a song about it.
Now that you're a bird of paradise, here I am.
on me.